use traditional melodic phrases from a traditional Yoruba piece of music, and I've used rhythmic patterns, basically dance music. So my main goal really was, because it's obvious that this artifact is not going to be put back into its rightful home, so I tried to kind of bring its home here for it, I suppose.
Thank you.